the defense. Bishop to Daly, who goes high to catch and goes high to score.
Might go a lot better for this club. Baseline, that's his old-fashioned play.
High school. Similar as Kobe Bryant.
Exactly.
Oh, what a rebound. You said it, Raph. These guys can really end and get rebound.
The point guard.
Mm-hmm. On the run. Very tough. A little push off.
Push there. And a step back for
keep it, hit and play off the glass.
Here it is. This is Nick Yorkrim, so new head coach for the Pacers this year. Johnson to stretch. Stretch on the floor. Chris Moore, the freshman, the pitch out. And Williams cans one. Extensive three-point shooting teams in the country last year. Hasn't hit one yet. Until now, right on cue.
How about
Jadrian Tracy?
Two-handed pass to Adam Daly.
Williams took it back. Fed it to Moore. Met by Daly. Put it.
Moore. Real names. They are loyal and passionate at that score.
The rotation. Funk gets a clean look, and after missing their first six from out in the blink of an eye.
The penetration.
Funk. 8 seconds into that shot clock. Not afraid. His second three.
Yeah, that's certainly look. It's tempo.
Maneuvering jump. Player says Terry Oglesby.
Did you shoot it again?
Yep. It hit it again.
If you play Auburn, you're going to learn how to get free on the inbound result. The pass with a good look. And they actually, guys have talked about the unknown, what people might run. So they've gone way back to see this for the repertoire of the rim.
You pointed out the athleticism.
Yeah.
You noticed it right away.
That's just a shooter.
Good pass by Cardwell by Flanagan.
Mm-hmm. They got that mismatch inside, but it's really beautiful.
Cool. Cambridge. Size the largest lead of the game for Auburn. Daly with the double. Answer that guard from JT Thor.
Oh, goodness. Some stretch.
Bishop again. Knocks down
for Nates. This is a good defensive trip for St. Joe's.
Thor corralled it after the little misfire on the pass.
Nice play by Daly.
Those rebounds are fun to watch.
Yeah, they are.
But St. Joe's great effort. The Bishop threes get him back to within five. The Daly. Oh, nobody can corral it cleanly. Johnson. Tipped alive. Flanagan's
great
got
pass.
It. To Williams.
How about that? Staying alive. Thomas Grant's at the Jimmy line him as well.
Yep.
Great cut. Nice slip and give.
Oh, Williams, the pretty extra pass to Moore. And all three on that back line stepped up to the passer eventually.
You got to get. Find out their game. And obviously, it's so deep.
Here's Forrest. That's another three.
Good effort.
22 on 22. Flanagan and Hall, a couple of athletes. Nice step by Bishop. And the sink of the three. Mr. Forrest Funk and Cameron Brown.
Nice pass. All right.
It's at three.
Oh, he is.
Funk. Nice pump. All the way to the rim.
And they got
against the bigger guys.
Yeah.
Jones, that's a tough shot. Step back. Oh, what a shot by his tank. The gas in the tank, too. It was a high-tempo game all night long. Forrest, the drive to the rim.
Boy, how about that little hesitation? Just step in there, letting the night out.
The tip drive for the lead goes down. Front. As they've come back to take their first lead since the first 5 minutes. A knock away and a steal. Here comes Funk. Able to finish. Volume Knights. 14-7-7. Splits the pair. 2-point lead. And timeout for Billy Lane. Here's Cambridge.
Double. Oh, nice play.
Williams. Oh, he jammed it in to tie it.
Well, that was a pretty double screen and slip.
They've got a timeout if they want. 6 seconds left. It's Daly.
Going to shoot it.
For the lead. Short. And off to overtime we go in Fort Myers. Little extra basketball as it
put the
uses the five for Auburn. Bishop to Funk.
That's their best offense.
Cambridge to the trailing Williams. To the rim! And Auburn has the... Flanagan. Cross-court. Cambridge is going to take it. Around and out. Rebound tipped alive. Oh, Powell's got it. Shot clock is off.
Got to give it.
Now you got a foul. Cameron Brown commits it.
Well, he looks like a confident kid, doesn't he?
I don't think there's been any question of that all night. Strong debut line. Makes both two possession game.
Extending for 2-2-1.
Here's Daly. You got to hurry now. The pitch to Funk. Big shot. That's a three. Tip won't go.
Rebound.
Oh, Akinbola comes out of the pack of the trees with that.
And Holt. You had mentioned it earlier, learning how to win.
Yep.
Right? Competitive, and the next step is winning.
Foster, a three. And in what was a very entertaining, competitive season debut for Bruce Pearl and Billy Lang, an Auburn victory in overtime. We'll talk to you at 11 a.m. Eastern on Fox tomorrow. For Bill and the crew, Adam, sending it to Alex.